this particular song I'm going to sing, Turn It On, is kind of interesting for one reason, I think, because when I decided to play music again, I knew there was going to be a big what, huh, what's going on, why? And we started playing, and we made a record. It was called Untold Truth. And we never thought we'd make a single record, but after that record was over, we really, I think, started to get very serious a little bit. And Turn It On was the first song that that we came up with when we said, let's do another record and let's kind of throw our shoulder into it.
Well, the sky, it's alive tonight. Restless fire of a million stars. If you want a sign, open up your eyes. Here we are. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of anything now, baby. Let's take it right down to the bone. Made it this far, cross your heart with mine and let your light turn on, turn it on. Give me the flash of your wildest storm. Whisper the dream that you can't forget. You wanna know what life is for? This is it. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of anything now, baby. Let's take it right down to the bone. You made it this far. Cross your heart with mine and let your light turn.
This next song is about a moment in my life. It's called Last Time. I went hunting with my dad this last fall and took my oldest son, and I watched him struggle for a couple of days in a way that I'd never seen him struggle. I mean, sometimes you're talking about the strongest man in your life, right? You know, the guy that could hold you with one hand. That weekend came to an end. Now we had to kind of say goodbye at the airport. And I said, this could be the last time. And so I came back and started writing on this, and I kind of told the band about it. And this is probably, I think, the best example of how we function as a band, because everybody has the last time. And if you haven't had the last time, you're going to have it. About the person who's loved you the longest or strongest.
through the orchards as the red leaves fall. There's a chill in the air, blackbirds call. I can feel the night come, the sun is losing its heat.
I think, you know, this next song is it's called Love Shine, and it's about relationships, and we all got them, people in front of the camera, people behind it. And, you know, we're not very good at giving advice how to maintain one, but I guess if we were going to give a little bit of advice, Love Shine speaks to the idea that when relationships get kind of the hardest, kind of, you know, they're kind of broken, and how to... the struggle to bring it back to the middle ground sometimes is just shutting out all the noise in life and putting the light on your partner and saying to your partner, you need to put it on me. And I think that kind of focus in a relationship sometimes is the first step in kind of bringing it back to the middle. And you know, that's what I really love about Love Shine. It's kind of a cool little song. Whether we play it cool or not remains to be seen, but this is called Love Shine. Ooh,
ooh. It's easy to get caught up in a world full of hurdles. Trying to jump a mile's got us running in circles. Time is flying by while we're busy making big plans.
about to get us through that sacred place where both our hearts belong. Let's keep your love sheets. Sometimes we think we got the world on our shoulders, climbing uphill with a 10-ton boulder. All we gotta do is open up our eyes, find the light, let it guide the way.
This next song is called Long Way From Home. It was kind of inspired when I was making Hatfield and McCoy's. My character, Devil Ans, had to make his way back to the thing that was most important to him, his family. A lot of us find ourselves sometimes a long way from home, and when home's good, that's what you think about.
I was empty-handed when I needed something. I saw life go wasted. It was all or nothing. I was left for dead when I was cut to the bone. I've been a retribution.
This is called Love Is Everywhere, and this song deals a lot with the idea that not everybody has it so good. And a lot of people can relate to that. And even the ones that are going to work every day and have things, sometimes they go to work and their heart's broken. But there's people around the world, there's people in this country, our own country, that suffer. And this song just tries to identify that idea. And it's helpful to kind of remind ourselves sometimes that if we look hard enough, that love is everywhere.
This is for the innocent ones, prison yards, for the children lost, and the battle scars. This is for the wanderers in them old cafes, for the lonely girls. There's almost too much suffering for the world to bear. It seems as if so many of us can't find love anywhere. I know it's there. Love is everywhere. This is for the old ones who are all alone, for the refugees who are far away from home. This is for everyone who's struggling to be free, for us and for them. There's almost too much suffering for the world to bear. It seems as if so many of us can't find love anywhere. This is for the innocent ones. This is for the battle scars. This is for This is for the refugees. This is for everyone. This is for you and me. La 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 la. 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 Love is everywhere.
love is everywhere.
This is called Cleo at the Wheel, and this is about a woman, and about a woman that's kind of unattainable to most guys, and when guys can't hold on to a woman, they call her a runner, just simply because they don't know how to hold on to her. And a lot of times these women know exactly what they're about, but for a lot of us, we maybe had a Cleo in our life, and we all three wrote verses in this song because we all had kind of a Cleo. And so it's a modern day song, but in the chorus you're going to hear three names called Lozen, Mangus, and Victorio. And if you don't know who they are, there are three Apache generals, warriors, and who had to run for their life from a government that couldn't or wouldn't protect them. And what made one of the names maybe a little more interesting than the other is that Lozen was a woman. And she was acknowledged as a true fighting general. And so while this song's a modern day song about Cleo, who kind of runs for her life, when you get to the chorus and you hear Lozen, Mangus, and Victoria, you know that Lozen 150 years ago had to run for hers.
Cleo's at the wheel of that big blue Ford. Cleo's at the wheel. She just knows what she's looking for. Drive on, drive on, drive on, drive on. She got a red bandana wrapped around her head. She got a red bandana.
Drive on, drive on, drive on.
Thank you.